I met Prince in 2007. He called me after the Super Bowl. I picked up and I'm like, hi. He's like, hi, it's Prince. And I'm like, what? He's like, yeah, I'm gonna fly in with Sheila E. from Vegas and we're gonna jam at the record plant tomorrow. We jammed for like 4 hours. He said to me, your record should be like knocking down a door, your first record. It was definitely like inspiring for him to say something like that.